Hi, I'm Sonakshi Sajnani and today I'm going to show you the ways of getting the perfect pout. First of all, please take care of your lips. Smoking makes your lips really dark. So avoid smoking as much as you can. Take care of your lips by exfoliating them at least once a week. You get lots of exfoliating creams in the markets. So regularly exfoliate them and moisturize them with your favorite lip balm. And right now we'll get a pout with makeup. We'll start off with the basic lip balm or Vaseline, whatever you prefer. Next, you could take a lip liner, starting with the V of your lips. The beauty of a lip liner is if you've got thin lips, you could actually make your lips thicker. After this, I'm going to use a red lipstick. Wearing red is tricky, so it's better if you've got a lip brush on you. There we go. I think I'm all ready with my pouting. Now, apart from this, we also have surgical options. There's a very temporary one which lasts for 3 to 4 hours, and there is one which lasts for months. So if you want, go ahead and take those options as well. But I'm just happy with my makeup. We'll keep watching this space for more.